caught me another beast. These fish are good to you when you're good to them and you release them. Especially this fish you can't keep anyway. But a good old oversized snook fought, did a lot of awesome jumps. And we're here practicing catch and release, and we're doing empty stringers here with Dawn. And we're gonna let this baby go so she can go make some more babies. But again, a beast right there. Caught on a K-Wiggler Alto Shed, my favorite.